You're the one that's supposed to save the jungle? Forgive me for saying so, but it looks like you're having trouble saving yourself. Ah, well. Let's not look a gift horse in the mouth now, eh? Name is Colonel Il Guam. Il Guam. And this here is Lati. Lati will be aiding us on our adventures in the jungle. Now, he's a bit of a stick in the mud, but his heart is in the right place. Oh, see, he's informing me that he's not a stick in the mud, but he's only trying to be responsible. Isn't that right? Responsible? Stick in the mud. Yeah. Best we be going, eh? Let's go! Now stick close behind me, eh?
Blast! We're locked out! I suppose you're wondering what's going on. Well, you see, that goofy gibbon up there has got the key and he refuses to give it up. You see, the monk's got this lid pipet idea in his head that in order to find King Louis's crown, he's got to teach you the language of the jungle. He wants you to repeat exactly what he says.
You're as quick as Mowgli. Excellent. Very good. Good show. Don't stop now. Good job. Keep going.
Oh! Oh! Aha! Good show! Follow me! That's the entrance to Monkey City.
I am the spirit of the jungle. I am made up of the thoughts and memories of a person who loves the jungle more than anything in the world. That person's name is Mowgli. Because I am Mowgli's thoughts and memories, I am Mowgli. And on this day of days, I challenge you. Are you a true friend of the jungle? Time will tell. This is Monkey City. Not a single human lives here. Only monkeys. This morning, a group of bad men came to Monkey City. They were soldiers, bandit soldiers. They stole King Louis's crown. And because the crown is magic, there's no way to replace it. When the people in the city see King Louis's magic crown, they will come here searching for more treasure. They'll cut down the trees, build roads for their wagons. Nature will no longer be in balance. The jungle will die. The magic will die, 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 die. It is up to you to stop this from happening.
Your mission is to find King Louis's crown and return it to Monkey City. It won't be easy, but only by finding the crown can you save the jungle. Good luck.
What? That's right. Lati says the entire jungle is counting on you. Let's go. Come on. Air, do you sense that? That's instinct in the air. Pure, unadulterated instinct. Click on it.
There is an animal inside us all. That can be a good thing or a bad thing, depending on how we use the animal. To survive in the jungle, you must learn to use your instincts, your animal instincts. You must keep your eyes wide open and your ears alert. The more you pay attention, the better your instincts will become. Watch. Each time you click on something you see, like this, your instinct will become stronger. And the stronger your instinct is, the better you'll do in your adventure, and the more likely you are to survive.
Lati, do you hear something? Look, how about that? Well, it looks like you've got a decision to make. Which path should we take? That one, Lati? Why don't you go scout it out, eh? Well, you heard his advice. Click on the path you'd like to take. That one, that one, that one. It's up to you. Let's go. Now just remember, watch out for instinct. Ow, and insects, they're everywhere. Look, there's instinct. Keep your eyes open. I smell instinct ahead. I feel like we're coming close. We're getting there. Yes, sirree. Yeah. What's this?
Baloo the bear is hurt very badly. Watch. Only you can save Baloo. One of these plants will heal Baloo's wounds. You must decide which plant is the right plant and take it to Baloo as fast as you can. Good luck. Only.
I sure hope you picked the right plant. It sounds like Baloo's depending on you. I wish there was a faster way. Wait! I have an idea! We'd make lots better time if we took a vine. But which vine should we take? Watch out! I sure hope you picked the right plant. It sounds like Baloo's depending. Oh. I
sure hope you picked the right plant.
Oh, this is a great way to travel, eh? We'll be there in no time!
Oh boy, that was quite a ride, don't you think? We certainly covered a lot of ground. Huh? What's that? Look! It's Baloo the bear!
Put the plant on the ground. You chose the right plant. Thanks to you, Baloo is going to be well again. Baloo said you are a true friend of the jungle. He thanks you with all his heart.
Eh. You know, you've taken to the jungle. The question is, has the jungle taken to you?
Remember.
You know, I had my doubts about you, but you're proving me wrong.
Lottie, come on down. Oh, so there you are.
Yes, that's all right. I didn't really mean to call your names, but I was just trying to point out instinct.
Ah, Lottie, look.
Reach the river. Oh, we could go boating, or follow the shore, or head back into the jungle. What do you suppose our friend will be wanting to do, eh?
Well, it looks like we've got a decision to make. We can take the boat by the river, that path down there, or that path over there. Hey, Lottie! What do you think we should do? Take that path over there?
So, you want to follow the river, eh?
Interesting choice. I myself would have taken the boat. But maybe you know something I don't. You smell that? That's instinct. It's everywhere. Get as of it as you can.
there you are. Stay close.
I have been watching you. You're doing well. You've made it to the center of the jungle. The oldest part of the jungle. The magic part of the jungle. Watch. Each arch leads to a different adventure. Make your decision.
What do you think about the river? Oh, really? I happen to like the water. Now, I don't know why you're so afraid. The water, Lottie. You should just learn how to swim. Come on, let's go down by the riverside.
You see that monkey? That old man with the staff? Shoot first and ask questions afterwards.
Voices.
Soldiers.
I was afraid you were gonna do that. Nice knowing you!
I won't even ask why you did that. Unless you have a lot more instinct points, the only direction you're going when you jump off a cliff is down. Each arch leads to a different adventure.
Yep, Lottie. We're at the river. Now, if I remember, we've got three choices. We can take to the river, follow the shore, or go back into the jungle.
Well, it looks like we've got a decision to make. Do we take the boat by the river? Or that path over there?
So, you want to follow the river, eh?
Interesting choice.
Each arch leads to a different.
Now be very careful. You picked a dangerous trail. It's easy to get lost in here. Hey, where'd you go? Where are you? Oh, you picked the trail that goes to the animal graveyard. Careful. There are animal spirits everywhere around you. Lottie! Where are you? What was that?
There you are! We've been wandering around in circles.
There he is! Lottie's up in a tree! But I cannot see which one.
Very good show. You're as quick as X. Very good. Couldn't have done it better myself. Good job. But we still have to find King Louis's crown. Let's go.
Let's go!
Lottie's in one of these trees over... here. Come on! You're getting warmer. I knew we'd find the right tree. Up you go. Well, can you see anything yet? Ask Lottie which way to go and what is he doing up there with my staff? Don't you know how powerful it is? What did you do that for? Enough fun and games, Lottie. Isn't it about time you showed us the way out of here? All right, let's get going.
You have done well. You have learned to use your instincts. You have earned a place in the jungle. Take this. A close friend of mine gave it to me. Her name was Kitty. It always brought me good luck. I hope it will do the same for you.
All right, now that's the soldier sport, and that's as far as you'll go. I know, but you'll attract too much attention if we take you in there, so you wait here. All right, now, we'll be back soon, so wish us luck. All right, come on. This bridge leads to the soldier's fort. You're right. Something is a bit odd. It feels like a trap. Mind yourself.
Careful now. Keep your eyes open.
We hear. Watch your step.
Those soldiers are clever devils. If we had tripped that wire, it would have set this off, and then we'd be in big trouble.
Come on. We're almost to the fort. Take a look behind me. The soldiers are everywhere.
You never know what's right around the bend, you know.
There's the fort.
Not a one.
That's the trouble, isn't it? That's how we're holding up the
Oh! coming.
So long. Never mind. Let's go. They've seen us. We've got to hide. Click on the door you want to go through. You know, my old granddaddy said carpe diem, which means click on the door! Choose your weapon. I've seen Indiana Jones and the Raiders of the Lost Ark 15 times.
Hey, you! Hey! Ha! Ha! Get on!
All right, now stay close to me. Don't get lost. Let's go! Out of my way! Get out of my way! You there? Good! Let's duck in here! Let's go! We're almost there! Hurry! Whoa!
How are we going to get out of this mess? Did you hear that? It's Latte! Latte! What are you doing here? I told you to wait for us outside the fort!
You're as quick as X. Very good show! You're as quick as X. Very. That Latte can't outsmart you. Keep going.
Have you got the key? Oh! You are a sight for sore eyes. Shh. Now look, I want you to stay outside the fort and wait for us. All right? We've got to get that crown.
All right, gently now.
Ah, got it. That was a close call. We'd better make the right decision this time. You know, my old granddaddy said... I'm with you. I think it's a very wise move. Which door this? The head of the room did this.
want to even things up a bit. What do you think? Should we take a rifle with us? You're right. We should never lower ourselves to their level. This place disgusts me. Which door this time? Guess the combination. The crown is ours. Hello! What a black croquet! Good show! Now let's go find that crown.
Found the key. That I miss him.
He knows, miss. And he misses you, too.
What are you doing here?
It's all right. They were assisting me.
This is entirely unacceptable. I shall demonstrate.
No. Wait. Whoa.
Is there another way out?
There is no other way out.
What a- What are you doing here?
Stop! What did he say?
Don't stop now! You're as quick as Mowgli. Excellent. Very good. Good show. Don't stop now. You're as quick as Mowgli. Excellent. Very good. Good show! Don't stop now! You're as quick as Mowgli! Excellent. Very good. Good show. Don't stop now. You're as quick as Mowgli. Excellent. Very good. Good show. Don't stop now. You're as quick as Mowgli. Excellent. By Jove, you've got it. Keep it up.
Nachi! Oh, you're a sight for sore eyes, eh? Now what are you on about, eh? He says we should climb down the snake rope. What are you... Oh! Genius! Come on! Good day, madam. It's been a pleasure.
Come on, Lati. Let's go!
Hurry, Lati! The soldiers are coming! Jump, Lati! Jump! How are we going to get Lati out of jail? Here, come on. How about it? All right, Lati. Easy does it.
Drop the hammer.
Hands up.
Now we've got three prisoners. And this time you shall stay prisoners.
Click on the chisel to keep pounding. Click anywhere else to run away. That's it!
Because you have so many instinct points, and you stood by a friend, I will help you this one time. Quickly, before the soldiers return.
Oh, Lati, thank goodness for that star shape, eh? Come here. All right, let's go. There, good! Let's get the crown back to King Louis. Oh, time for action! Which one? Oh. Are you there? Good. I'm afraid I'm almost out of wind. Yeah.
we made it.
Look, Lottie, Monkey City, we're safe.
I believe you have something of mine. The crown. Give it to me! That's better. Stop that monkey! What are you two smiling about? You're both under arrest. I trust that the two of you will stay put until I get back.
Repeat what Lottie says.
Very good. Good show. Don't stop now. You're as quick as Moby. Excellent. You're good at this. Keep it up.
I hope you're not allergic to cats.
Thanks, Bagheera. We've got to get the crown back.
Shh. Come on. Watch out for that soldier. He could be anywhere. What was that? Something's wrong in Monkey City. Come on. Crown isn't enough for him. He wants to steal the rest of the treasure. We're going to have to sneak up on him. But we can't let the soldier know that's what we're doing. Click on me if you want me to come with you. Click anywhere else if you want to go after him by yourself.
No, you don't. Here, cover him.
Good God.
Keep everything. Keep everything. I'm leaving and I'm not ever coming back.
Well, we were certainly fortunate.
It does seem that the jungle takes care of its own, eh? Well, let's go. We've got lots more to do.
Careful, Lottie. Monkey City is like a maze. People can get lost in here and never find their way out.
Come on, let's go inside.
Lottie's given us his advice, but which doorway would you choose?
This one back here?
It's up to you. Oh, let's be careful. Come on, Lottie. It's too dark in here. If we go any further, we're going to get lost.
Any ideas, Lottie?
Good shot. Don't stop. You're as quick. Excellent. Very good shot. Don't stop. You're as quick. Good job. Keep going.
That's more like it. Now we can see where we're going. Hurry up. All right now, stay close behind us.
Be careful around those flames. You're right, Lottie. Be careful you don't singe your fur.
Lottie, slow down!
Sire, we have come to return your crown.
And King Louis, show him the crown.
Something's wrong.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Oh, he says that in order to complete the ceremony, we've got to place the crown on King Louis's head.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm so sorry to spoil the fun, but I can't leave something this valuable to a bunch of apes.
No! Silence! I place you in a zoo! And you!
You forced me back here to reclaim the crown.
Say goodbye to the crown! The crown is mine!
It's all mine.
God, the snake is right behind him. Click on me to warn him. Click anywhere else for me to say nothing. All right, if you say so. You're in danger. Car the snake is right behind you.
You actually think I'd fall for such a pitiful trick?
Watch out!
Sire, may we present you with your crown.
You've done very well. Now there's just one more thing that we've got to do. Follow me. You've earned the right to know a secret that explains much. Watch. Il Guam is Mowgli, spelled backwards.
I have been with you the entire time.
In the form of Il Guam.
Though
my friends call me Illy.
The laws of the jungle did not allow me to travel with you in my usual form. To find the magic in the jungle, you had to make your own decisions, find your own way. And you found your own way. You kept King Louis, Monkey City, and the jungle safe. During the course of your adventure, you continually increased your jungle instinct quotient until it was very, very high. Observe. The animals know this. That is why they stood beside you.
his highest compliment. He called you his friend. Even when you cannot see Lati, he will be close to you, only a heartbeat away, ready to protect you as you have protected the jungle and all the animals that live in the jungle, including the king of the jungle. You are a friend of the jungle. You are more than a friend. Along with Shere Khan, you are the king of the jungle. Attained the highest score that has ever been recorded. You are the king of the jungle. You have served the jungle well.